14 superheroes met on the moon for a top secret gathering. Fascinating. Three of them turned out to be evil villains in disguise, though. How many were real superheroes? Real superheroes. So pause this video and see if you can figure this out. Now you've had your try. Let's work on it together. So 14 superheroes met on the moon. So let's write that down. 14 met on the moon. I'll put a little circle around it like that. So 14 met on the moon. Now of that 14, they tell us that three of them turned out to be evil villains in disguise. So three of them are evil villains. So of the 14, we're either dealing with the three evil villains or we're dealing with real superheroes. One way to think about it is the 14 are made up of evil villains or real superheroes. So this question mark right over here, this is the real superheroes. This is what we need to figure out. And so this relationship could be written in different ways. You could write that the three villains plus the question mark real superheroes plus the question mark real superheroes is going to be equal to the total number of characters that met on the moon. Or you could say, well, if 3 plus question mark is 14, well then 14 minus 3 is going to be equal to question mark. And you see it right over here. The 14 is made up of 3 and question mark. So if you get rid of if you take 14 minus 3, you're just going to be left with the number of real superheroes. So what's 14 minus 3? Well, there's several ways you could do this, but the one way is, well, let's see, 14 minus 1 is going to be 13, 14 minus 2 is 12, 14 minus 3 is 11. So we have 11 is equal to question mark. Or question mark is equal to 11, or there are 11 real superheroes. Now let's do one more. We found many sea monsters in the nearby lake. 9 of them have stripes. 5 of them have spots. How many sea monsters are in the lake? So what are they telling us? So the total, how many sea monsters in the lake? This is the total number of sea monsters. This is what we're trying to figure out. The total number of sea monsters. That's how many sea monsters are in the lake. And they tell us that 9 of them have stripes. Nine of them have stripes, and 5 of them have spots. 5 of them have spots. So all of the sea monsters are going to be the 9 that have stripes plus the 5 that have spots. So we could write 9 plus 5 is equal to question mark. And so what is 9 plus 5? Well, you might have that memorized already. That is 14. Or if you don't, you could say, well, see, 9 plus 1 is going to be 10. 9 plus 2 is 11. 9 plus 3 is 12. 9 plus 4 is 13. 9 plus 5 is 14. So your 14 is equal to question mark. Or how many sea monsters are in the lake? 14.